Looks like it's got two screws right here. I'm using a number 2 Phillips.